Gary Oldman, I wanted to meet you for some. You're one of my acting idols, one of the great actors of our time, and here you are in another incredible performance.
Thank you.
Tinker, Tailor, Soldier, Spy, you're playing Smiley, and I'm the Oscar Messenger. Tom Hooper named me the Oscar Messenger.
Tom Hooper?
Yes.
Yes.
Whom I'm sure you know.
I do know.
And he doesn't say that sort of thing lightly, so it's stuck. So I'm just here to tell you, I think you're going to get your first Oscar nomination this year, sir.
Well, that would be nice.
Tinker, Tailor, Soldier, Spy for Best Actor. My God, you've deserved it forever.
I have been working for 31 years as an actor. So it's quite a... I've paid my dues.
You know? And you've done so many different performances. And I mean, the range and the act. I mean, starting at the beginning. I mean, I can still think about Prick Up Your Ears.
Yeah. It was. I mean,
playing Joe Orton.
Yeah. I mean, I was fortunate in the beginning because I played two very iconic characters back to back, but two very very opposing.
Who was the other? Oh, Sid Vicious.
So it was Sid Vicious.
You scared the living daylights out of me on that one.
So Sid followed by Joe Walton.
Did you know Sid? Had you ever met him?
No, I know.
I did. He was scary. I didn't want to talk to him.
Was he really? What was this back in the Chelsea days?
Yeah, I met him at a party.
And it's closing, huh? It's all gone. It's all.
Times change, but what doesn't change is the level of performance that you give and your Smiley character. Oh my God. Such subtle, underplayed, quiet guy, but you socked it to us nevertheless.
That's very kind of you.
Beautiful work. Yeah. Do you want to describe the character just slightly before we get run out of time here?
I mean, you know, he's the chief deputy. When we see him, he's really at the beginning. He's forced into retirement, but he's a sort of chief deputy at the secret civil service. Which is called the circus.
I thought it really was a circus. I got confused.
It is housed in the circus is in the building. I know we're getting the rap, but it's. It's a Cambridge circus, and that's where...
Of course.
In London, so that's... It's fictional, but that's where he put the building, Le Carré. And I am a sort of George Smiley, middle-aged, rather drab, dreary, super spy, smartest man in England. That's the joy... That was one of the joys of playing. It was nice to actually, for once, be the smartest man in the room. Because a lot of the characters I've played have not been, they may have been fun, but they weren't terribly bright.
Well, whatever role you've played, it's always been the best role and the best performance in the film. And it's such an honor to meet you,
well,
Gary.
Thank you.
And I hope all your Oscar dreams come true. This certainly is the role that could do it in the film, that could do it. Tinker, Tailor, Soldier, Spy, Gary Oldman. Thank you so much,
man. Thank you. Pleasure.
From the Stephen Holt Show.